hate Mitt Romney.
Mitt Romney always sounds like a Muppet to me.
He looks like Guy Smiley.
He do, don't.
Look at his head. It looks like a razor. Okay.
David Lee Roth.
That's who you want as president?
Yeah, he would be a good president.
He's just a gigolo, ain't he?
Yeah. No.
He's also, I believe, an emergency technician.
If I fell out right now on the floor, David Lee Roth could bring me back from the dead.
Could you imagine that? Hey, man, I'm going to take you in, brother. It's going to be all right. We're going to the hospital.
That's how you say that.
Hello, guys. How are you?
You hear me?
Edilberto, I couldn't help it. My wife is a big, huge David Lee Roth fan.
Your wife is sound like she's probably just a big, huge.
I'm going to get her to come out and you can...
Yeah, go and roll your wife on out here. Roll your wife on out here.
Guys, alerta. Alerta, Camille, you have to see this. Guys, are these the guys who don't pay for the food?
Wow.
Oh, that's your wife?
Oh. Alberta, nice to meet you.
Alerta, alerta, from the Philippines.
I got an alerta. I got an alerta in my pants.
Okay, all right. Who's the guy who does the David Lee Roth?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, 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 my God.
There
is a flash flood in my pants.
Wow. Oh, hey, I dropped something over there. You might help me out with that?
You dropped this on the floor? I picked this up for you. I bend over.
Oh, my God.
Hey, watch it. I know what you're up to, okay? Okay, I have to go now. I have to go.
Allergy, I'm sorry about that.
Oh,
hey, Darrell.
Lindsay Lohan.
For president?
She got a good mind.
Good mind.
Good mind. Let them titties out of her, sir.
Vote for Sigourney Weaver.
I will vote for her. I would want her to be half robot the whole time. She had to get in that big exosuit.
She might be half robot.
Hey, John, just imagine though. Sigourney Weaver wake up one morning and the world being attacked. She got to go find her exosuit to get into. I don't trust no president that's got to have an exosuit. And that's just how I am. That's how I always been since I was young. I just don't do it. Y'all know I'm a staunch Republican, right? He just said that he a staunch Republican.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I don't even see how a black man can be a staunch Republican. I'm done.
No, hold on. No, I want a black man president. Herman Cain.
Herman Cain?
Oh, okay,
hell are
no.
You crazy?
I'm
out of here.
I gotta go.
I'm done.
Oh, really?
You stuck
really?
With the bill.
Okay, bye, guys. Boy, what happened? See, how come your friends are gone?
I could put butter on a butterfly.
Okay, we have to close now.
Huh?